I'd like to tell you a story about a little friend of mine, and his name is Yasha.
Yasha was a prodigy since he was a kid of three. He could play a rhapsody as good as they come. But as strange as it may be, Yasha hated melody. He had a yen for timpani. He longed to play a drum. When his mama made him practice on his fiddle every day, he'd stop right in the middle and he'd say, "Mama, I wanna make rhythm, don't wanna make music, I just wanna go skippy, mama, skippy, standing up, gonna be deep, mama." Carry a spatula variant, but there's no limit to primitive.